button, and then she'll take your mind. Dwayne, Dwayne, Dwayne. Oh, Dwayne. The years just pile on, don't they? Time is a funny little bitch. Tick-tock, tick-tock. Time just keeps on taking. But me, I've wasted enough time in this house. It's time I get out there and live. Speaking of, what all are you up to? Maybe I'll stop by later. Frank's a little busy, and I could use the company.
Thank you. is wrong with this radio. What? What the fuck is this? Oh, it better not be what I think it is! What is this? Who the fuck are you?
You can get me that easily, huh? Nice try, you fucks! What the fuck do you want, huh? I'm right here!
Those little fucks. You think you can find one for me?
Don't you fucking move, I swear to God! Stop right there! What? What?
Dr. Smith? Dr. Smith?
Yes, sorry, I'm with you.
I have the information you requested concerning the patient that came in tonight. He claims that someone broke into his house and tried to strangle him, and that he used his firearm in an attempt to defend himself. What's weird is that there's nothing in the police report that indicates any break-in. There are some minor bruises on his body, but they all seem self-inflicted. The police also interrogated the neighbor who called the police. She claims to have seen him tossing books from his bookshelves frantically, seemingly searching for something.
And what was he searching for?
It's hard to tell. He refuses to answer most of our questions, claiming we already know the answers. He believes we're partly responsible for what happened. It's not really surprising. I took a look at his medical background, and he's had really bad cases of...
scopophobia.
Exactly.
Thanks, Tim. I'll go and see him right away.
Of course. He'll be in the transit wing, room 323, until further notice. He seems agitated, so be careful.
Thanks, Tim. Duly noted.
Call to employees. Code white in room 323. Code white in room 323. Call to security. Code white. Emergency in room 323. Code white. Emergency in room 323.
Choice here, sir.
Seize him and give him the sedative.
Now! Get off me!
Fuck! Oh!
You're going, arrogant fuck! I'll smash your face on the ground until you're one with it!